much water do you get through a day then?
Sorry,
how much water do you get through a day?
Well, it's anyone's guess, it's going to be different every day. There's no set amount, because the busier it is, the more you use.
Yeah, on a busy day in summer.
Well, there's no way of telling really, because it's, you've got a tank of 700 gallons, and it's you're dropping, in the summer, you're dropping at least 300 to 500 each trip, so, you can work out on that. It's, but it's not wastewater, it goes in, it comes from the river at the top, back in, and carries out the journey, so it's a natural flow.